welcome to my channel. Today, I want to wish everybody a happy new year, and I want to share the holiday cards that I received from my YouTube friends. And I also want to thank all of my YouTube friends that have sent me messages or commented with happy holidays and new years as well, because that means the absolute world. So the cards that I'm gonna share, guys, they're in no particular order to how I received them, just how I grabbed them and stacked them on up. So this first card, guys, is from Toni, created Chica Hauls, and so cute. I love the red truck, and I wanna thank you so much for this card, Toni. Next up is from Tammy, My World in OKC. You guys, she sent me this gorgeous winter card with the little Santa and the Noel. I love the blue. So pretty. Thank you, Tammy. Then I have this also Santa card, and this is from Lisa Douglas, and I love it. Santa always brings a smile to everyone's face. I do celebrate Hanukkah. My kids celebrate Christmas because we're mixed. And yeah, I think it is super fun and I love it. So thank you, Lisa. This card here is from CruzzinwithCrystal. She knows that I celebrate Hanukkah and I love that she sent me this lovely Hanukkah card. It has the menorah, and when I had opened it up, she had matching gold and blue confettis. So thank you, Crystal. This card here is from Cathy and Brad, No Guts, No Glory. Look at this card, guys. I love it. I love these images. And I will be getting around to putting all of my cards in a journal. So this card here comes from Corn, guys. She put so much effort into this card. And she knows I love cats. And she has a tutorial on this card, guys. This card is awesome. I absolutely love it. I feel so grateful that she sent me one of these, and it has the cat, and I will cherish this forever, Corn. Next, we got a card from Gina. Gina loves to craft, guys. She is amazing, and this is the card from Gina. I love the winter image. I love it. So thank you, Gina. Channel name, Gina Loves to Craft. And my last card is from KANDEEGURL. Her channel name is KANDEEGURL. And it is amazing that she found this gingerbread candied house. And I think it is the cutest card. She's a New Yorker as well. So thank you for the holiday cheer. All right, guys, that is it for today. Just wanted to share these fun holiday cards and wish everybody a happy new year. Let's hope that 2021 is better. As always, guys, I hope you want to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and hit that bell icon so you get notified every time I upload to YouTube. I'll see you soon. Bye.